Today, I will extend its Antmini Pro USB-C output connect to this adapter. This is USB webcam streaming adapter. Antmini Pro USB-C webcam input, and you can record and iOS output, UVC output connect to the PC OBS and the HDMI output. The first, I will turn the Antmini Pro USB-C function become HDMI output and then connect to the TV monitor. Second, I will connect to the SSD card and then record to the SSD card. The third, I will connect to the PC. You can connect the PC OBS or PC Skype, PC Room, PC Google Meet. The fourth, I will connect to the iOS. You can use your iOS to do the Facebook Live or YouTube Live or Twitch. PGHDMI output, multi-view from the physical HDMI output, Live on iOS, record, and working on PC OBS. Everyone want to realize what is the video latency of this USB webcam splitter. Before we answer this question, we must understand the latency is from two parts. One is the Antmini Pro, and the second is this adapter. We need calculate the Antmini Pro video latency. We can use a watch display on the PC, and then we can calculate the video latency of the Antmini Pro is about 120 ms. The second, I will check the total latency. The total latency from the USB adapter and the Antmini Pro together, I also use a watch to calculate. The total latency is about 240 ms. My adapter latency is about 100 ms, and this Antmini Pro latency is 140 ms. The third, I will show you the iOS latency. The iOS latency is very small. The total latency from my adapter and the Antmini Pro total is about 200 ms. So my adapter latency is below 100 ms. The second topic, I will show you what is the video file, video and sync issue. This USB webcam streaming adapter also have the record function. I connect to the USB 3 Samsung SSD card. Connect. And then I will check the record filed video and sync issue. So I will play a video. This is YouTube. I play YouTube. This one. I will play this video clip for 6 hours. I will start record. This one, record. When you turn on the record, it will become the red LED. So I will play this video clip for 6 hours later. After 6 hours later, I turn off the record function. Turn off. Close the OBS and use this SSD card connect to the PC. I will check this file. I will check the record function. Check. And find the video and the audio sync issue. This one. This is the star. The audio and the video is sync. I switch to the 5 hours later. You can check the audio and the video.
Antmini HDMI 2, HDMI 3, HDMI 4. Antmini Pro USB-C webcam output can connect this adapter. This is a USB-C webcam to iOS to HDMI adapter. USB-C webcam in, and it can do the live streaming on an iPad.
When Enter Mini Pro USB-C output connect to this USB webcam streaming adapter, it will extend the USB function of the Enter Mini Pro. The first, it will become the PGN HDMI output, and it also can record on SSD card. The third, it also can live streaming on iPad. The fourth, it also have a UVC bypass mode and connect to the PC OBS.